6'1". Corey Murphy at 5'10", 185 is the only exception. The rest of them are huge. The chance in front. Heatley scores!
Look at this, folks. Look at this stride here. And you're going to see a big smile eventually, I am sure. Goal number 26 for Danny Heatley. Watch this here. Now, the Senators do a nice job. Redden hangs tough in the blue line. Ottawa gets a fortuitous bounce. And unfortunately for Florida, it ends up in the stick of a former 50-goal scorer. Heatley comes off the bench, goes right to a hole, and then gets the puck and snaps. Boom, it's in the net off the inside of the post. Thomas, you have to be in perfect position as a goaltender to stop a shot like that. If you're even slightly off the mark, the puck ends up where it did. Heatley ties the game with his 20.
As we get an icing call and a faceoff back down ice.
Now let's take a look at Danny Heatley's goal once again. Good job by Redden on the backhand. And again, you know, sometimes you just throw the puck at the net and see what happens. Redden, no play other than to throw it into the slot. Spezza, you know, is going to draw a crowd. He did just that. So that freed up the errant puck off a shin pad right onto Danny Heatley's stick.